the world's most dangerous group. Once again, beating on your motherfucking eardrum, doing much damage for all you slutty ass hoes. Yo, it was a bitch I knew on the avenue. She was good at G.O. for a letter too. Yo, I think her name's Clara, and she was guaranteed to give a motherfucker whatever he needs. To be perfectly honest, she was a hooker. So I took her 100 yards to the boulevard. I told her, I'll take care of you, you take care of me. You got a B-I-M-P, and all I want is the money. She went to work, and the niggas was feeding. Yo, she had the biggest ass that you ever seen. In fact, she was like Medusa, with titties full grown. We're looking at your dick, turn to stone, yeah. Keeping in mind that she was the kind never find the time to get in mine, because she knows I'm not to be fucked with. She ain't crazy, fucking with Dre, she'll be pushing up daisies. She was the perfect hoe, but wouldn't you know, the bitch tried to gank me, so I had to kill her. Yeah, straight hit. Now listen up and let me tell you how I did. Yo, I tied her to the bed, I was thinking the worst, but yo, I had to let my niggas fuck her first. Yeah, loaded up a 44, yo, then a straight smoke the hoe, cause I'm a real nigga. But I guess you figured I was soft, but she paid the cost, took the boss and got tossed. One less bitch I gotta worry about, she's out of here, and that's how it turns out. Now Vicky, 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 she's very tricky. She put a hickey on top of my dick, sick bitch. See, she told me she loved me, and she wanted to keep me. If only she could have the dick weekly. I said I'm with it, but baby, you gotta hold up. If I was happy with something that I could fold up, we could do this. She said her husband was rich, then I knew I had the bitch. Yo, she wrote a check, many a check, in the name of a bitch who was struggling at the same game. All I wanna do is get B-A-I-D, just a little something for fucking me. Yo, everything was cool, but Vicky concerned me. Her husband was the district attorney, so before he found out he was crossed up by this bitch I was fucking, I had her tossed up and put to sleep. So nigga, never forget, a dead bitch can't tell a nigga shit. One less bitch you gotta worry about, she's out of here, and that's how it turns out.
One less bitch you gotta worry about.
Motherfucking right.
One less bitch you gotta worry about.
Thinking about money and looking at a prostitute, the bitch was cute, so now I gotta execute and shoot game like a real nigga with a steel trigger. Convince her to move up to something bigger. I think I had a flashback though, cause I said fuck it, nope, and choked and spoke to the hoe like this. Bitch, it's all about Dre, the money, 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 and that's all I gotta say. Of course she came with me and remained with me, but the bitch felt lame and ashamed to be working that trick shit, cause niggas knew that she was showing. A little later though, she caught one in the chest, and I knew that it was coming, by who and how the whole act would be done. So what? One less bitch you gotta worry about, but that ain't how it turns out. Yo, there was a bitch named Renata that shot her. Straight pulled the motherfucking trigger and said I got her, but I had better plans to give her the blues, like dumping her in the river with cement shoes. I knew my money was coming up short in the vault, but the stupid bitch thought she'd never get caught. Came home early and straight bust her ass on the couch with her other nigga counting my cash. I should've knew she was like the mother hoes. I told them two motherfuckers to take off their clothes, butt naked, nothing left but the shoes. I had up the 9 so they couldn't refuse. I shot the nigga, he was out of there, and tied up the bitch to the motherfucking chair. Now there's one less bitch I gotta worry about. Everybody out, that's how it turns out.
One less bitch you gotta worry about.
In reality, a fool is one who believes that all women are ladies. A nigga's one who believes that all ladies are bitches, and all bitches are created equal. To me, all bitches are the same. Money hungry, scandalous, freaky hoes that's always riding on a nigga's dick. Always in a nigga's pocket. And when a nigga runs out of money, the bitch is gone in the wind. To me, bitches ain't shit.
One less bitch you gotta worry about. One less bitch you gotta worry about.